Let me ask you a question. Has anything ever happened to you that you couldn't explain? That made you feel sort of foolish when you tried to tell somebody about it? Well, if it has, you have plenty of company, as you'll soon see. Jennifer, Rose, and Mary. This could be a story about three dolls. It could be.
Saul, did you remember about the milk?
That's Miss Boswell, Aunt Minna. Young, attractive, a trifle earthbound.
Yes, miss. Plenty of milk for a young person in refrigerator.
And that Song, not quite so earthbound. But then Song was born in Peking, in China, where people have been around long enough not to disbelieve merely because they don't understand. But this didn't happen in China. It happened here in Sausalito, across the Golden Gate from San Francisco.
Well, it's a miracle we've gotten the place ready at all.
Very healthy for a house to be lived in again, especially with young person.
Oh, Song. About the young person, about Anne. You understand she's had a terrible shock.
Her mother?
Yes. We'll have to help her try to forget it. We want to avoid reminding her of it unnecessarily.
Then why picture?
I don't know. My brother especially asked that it be here. Oh, I don't mean that she should forget her mother or anything like that, but...
attitude, very sympathetic, but intelligent.
Exactly. Oh, they're here. Come on.
Sorry.
Song, will you help with the things?
Yes, do you, Minna?
Well, where is she?
Anne? Anne, are you going to sit in there all day?
It's incredible. Her eyes. And her mouth is exactly
Anne,
like
a... you remember your Aunt Minna? Aren't you going to say something?
Well, of course she doesn't. She was just a baby.
Cat got your tongue?
She's just tired from the flight. Well, Song, this is Song. He was with the other people who had the house.
How do you do, Song?
Well, Paul, come and take a look at your new home. Oh, Paul, one of the legs came off that blue-wing chair, but apart from that, everything seems to have arrived all right. Well, how do you like it?
Did you get the picture?
Mm-hmm. I put it in the living room. Paul? You know, there was just enough furniture for down here. But it looks quite good, don't you think?
It'll be fine, Minna.
You know, we haven't even had a chance to clean upstairs. Paul, I suppose you thought I was crazy when I wrote suggesting a place this size. But really, at the price, it is...
It was a great buy.
It was. It was an incredible buy. And you know, you'd think that there was something wrong, but it's perfect, really. And there'll be plenty of room for all three of us down here. Do you like it?
What does Miss think of new house?
Who's up there?
No one. Empty looms.
No. They're not empty.
Anne, dear. Come on, honey. There's so much else to see, and I've got a surprise for you.
They're not.
Anne, did you hear your aunt? Why can't you ever do anything at once when you're first told?
Paul.
Oh, I know. I'm tired.
Well, come on and let me show you what I have for you. Do you like them?
Are they for me?
Of course they are. I hope you don't think you're too old to play with dolls. All little girls should have dolls. It's very good for developing the maternal instinct. Come on, Em. Help yourself to some lemonade. Song made it with fresh lemons from the garden. Your daddy and I are going to have a little pick-me-up, too. And then I'll show you the rest of the house. Paul, I fixed up your study just like you had it in Denver. You can fiddle around with it. Oh, bourbon and water?
Yes. And you did that deliberately.
You did it deliberately.
Stop it. You hurt her.
She did. I know her.
Why should she?
Because she hates her. She hates her.
How could you say such a thing in front of that child?
Why did it have to be you?
And we've got to be patient with your daddy, the both of us. You're the one to help him through this. Because he loves you.
He doesn't love me. He only loves Mommy. He wishes I was killed in the accident and not Mommy.
Don't you ever let me hear you say a thing like that again. It's just that he's hurt now. And when people are hurt, it's much harder for them to show their love. It'll take some time for him to get around to loving you again.
No, he won't. He didn't before, and he won't ever.
Anne, darling, you're just upset.
I guess it's like you and Uncle Jeffrey. Sometimes I wish Daddy and I could get divorced.
Hey.
Miss like new house. Real cool, eh?
Can I go up there?
Honey, that's a dead part of the house. We're not using that now.
But I want to see something.
Then we go on tour of inspection. House quite old by some standards. Built in...